You've been bouncing off my name for 4 months. That's why you've been avoiding you, Marvin. You said on that video before that you've spoke to me about doing this and doing that. No, you haven't. What are you lying for? The only conversation I've had with you, Marvin Herbert, is this. When I'd finished my podcast with James English, all of a sudden I've got a phone shoved in my face. Who's that, James? Marvin? What's he want? Don't know. How's he? What's he doing? What do you want me for? Don't know. Get on the phone. When are you coming on my podcast? Da, da, da. I'm not. I'm starting my own up. You can come on mine in the new year if you want. See you later. Bang. Phone down. That was it. So, you know, it is what it is. First instant, he's lying. Now, I am starting to fume about it a little bit. This is why I'm starting to fume about it a little bit. He's got the audacity to sit there and criticise this message on my chest. This message that I've carried the weight of for the past 5 years. The horrible, poisonous individual has tried to damage it in his interview straight away. He's going on about his message. What is that message, Marvin? What's your message? I can't hear no phrase coming out of your mouth. All I can see you talking about is breaking legs, bringing drugs in, and damaging people for the Irish. You're going on about your family know me and you know me. I've never met you and spoke to you once. Now let's get it right. You tried to fool everyone a couple of weeks ago with this Atwood shit. You put it out there like you were going to destroy him and expose him for what he is. But you never. You have a little chat with him at the end and hug him. If that's not two-faced, I don't know what is. You're saying to me, it looks like I'm doing great things. I'm achieving 10 times more than you'll ever achieve. Ever. You're not doing it the way I'm doing it. You're criticising the way I'm doing it. Why? Because I'm upsetting most of your family and your friends. Is that why? The way I'm getting this message across. The way I'm taking kids away from gangs. The way I'm changing the mindsets of thousands. Taking them away from the destruction. The despair. You know, the words I've used in the past, all of a sudden you're using on your podcast. Now you're sitting there with Atwood. You had the opportunity to destroy him. Physically and mentally. I used to kill people like you. Did you? That for very least you should have broke his jaw. Choose a life or not a knife. Doesn't matter. You're not using a knife. You're breaking a nun's jaw that's sat facing you. Grinning at you. Buzzing off you like you're a soft cunt. What happens, Marvin? Do you get some libel papers in the last 3 days? You've got to come out and do an half-hearted apology like a puppet. With that little bell end that's sitting next to your interviewing. You are what you are. Why you've called my out, it's bleeding obvious. This. Marvin Herbert v. Darren G. posted by James English. A month ago. A week before my final podcast. You shoved on the phone in my face. Why? What's your agenda? Why can you not contact me across Instagram like you do everyone else who loves me messages? You know, the little boxes I go with, and why are you getting on all them and telling me you want them to promote clubs for them? Why are you trying to align yourself to my name that's pure and raw and not like yours, fucked up and full of poison? You're not unlike me. You sat there with a nonce, and now you're going to sit there with a nonce again and do some sort of public apology because you're shit scared of getting shut down. You're all about the views and the subscriptions. You're not all about the children. You're out there fronting yourself like your reformed character. Are you though? Criticising this message. You come in the same lines as Brian Cockrell. You're in the same lines as Stephen French. Cody. You're in the same lines and circles as James English. You are what you are. You're all racing to the top to be this big main top podcaster. But you're bouncing off my name to do it. You shouldn't be doing it. You know quite well I will come out and spit this shit right in your face. Don't give a fuck who your family are. I don't even know them. So don't say I do. Don't lie. Don't criticise this message. Now I could sit here and scream about that Ratwood the nonce. I can sit here and tell you I've got two libel documents off them, like Marvin did in 2 days ago. Marvin got libel documents 2 days ago off the same rats. That's why he's on a chair shitting himself. Oh, we can't get shut down. I've worked so hard for this. I'm not in it for the views. I'm in it for most of the views.